The SDSU men's basketball team reached its first Division I NCAA tournament with an overtime win in the Summit League Championship. It's this week's Jackrabbit Legend, presented by Legend Seeds. March 6, 2012, Scott Nagy and the Jacks met Western Illinois for the right to go dancing. The underdog Leatherneck slowed the pace down and led by double figures multiple times in the second half. Down 9 with under 8 to play, the Jacks slowly came back. Nate Walters scored, then Griffin Callahan. A Chad White three-pointer cut the lead to 2. With 15 seconds remaining, Callahan was fouled and made both free throws as the Jacks forced overtime. White somehow knocked in a 3 with 2:43 left, then Callahan hit from deep to give SDSU the lead with 1:27 to play in OT. The SDSU defense buckled down, and Western Illinois' last possession ended with Braden Carlson cradling the basketball. March 6, 2012, the night the SDSU men defeated Western Illinois 52-50 in overtime to win the Summit League tournament, a Jackrabbit legend. This Jackrabbit legend is presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader.